is progress so far. Did the bricks, a lot of bricks. I've had a play around with using soil out of the garden again with some PVA. Quite like that effect actually. If I'd have coloured maybe the polyfiller with some pigments or, you know, some acrylic paints, maybe that would have been a good way forward. I've sort of had a go inside as well. Generally just try to sort of rough it up as much as possible. These would have been sort of rooms, so I might do something before I paint just to signify that was a room. By having like the brickwork where the floorboards would have been, I assume the floorboards, and there would have been holes here for the joists, which I haven't put in either. On top of that, I've done the staircases, so I've sort of built them, tried to make them a bit different. I mean, I know the reinforcing bar looks massive and really out of scale, but I think it sort of gives the impression of it being sort of bent down because of some form of explosion. I might do it with the other one. I don't know yet. So I guess after the stones and the bricks, it's all glued overnight. I've used sort of the foam to build areas up, like it's, so it's built up against something, the rubble, but try to leave some flat areas so I can put the figures and the tank in. So I've done almost the first coat of black. You can see that I haven't done this area. I'm going to give it a coat of watered down PVA because I'm not happy that it's sort of secure enough really. You can see a few bits of white as well where bits of grit or when the bricks have come off. But yeah, I think it's looking all right. I've sort of almost pre-shaded the sort of building little bit. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to put some more watered down PVA and I might put some acrylic, black acrylic paint in just to see what happens, you know, does it work. So yeah, let's have a go at it. So it's just sort of gunk, it's almost like oil that I've sort of made. I'm going to try on this. And as I say, it was PVA, 50-50 with water and some just normal acrylic sort of paint, black paint. So here it goes. Put it on all over the PVA and the water and the black acrylic. It's a bit oily, I need to sort of, but I think it's gone all right. We'll just have to see what it sort of dries like. So this is just an update. I think the paint's, black paint's finally dried. It took about 2 days. You can see the sort of, zoom in,
There's a couple of areas where it looks a bit like lava, but I think it'll be all right. I can always put some more sand or dirt on it. And then in the bricks, you can still see a little bit of the white underneath, which I think is not too bad. But they all seem glued down sort of okay now. So I'll be able to proceed now and go on to the next stage of painting, which shall probably be the building first, and then the ground.